name is Benjamin Kitheka. I study in Ndaluni Secondary School. I'm a form 4 student, the president of the school. I would like to be a journalist, and I am talented in inspiring students. There are very many challenges according to water. We get water from far end at a river which is located 2 kilometers far from the school, and it is risky for our students, more so the girls, who can be raped while along the way. We are encountering fractures on our hands and legs, and it is tiresome to get the water from the river. When there is this little amount of water found in, around the school compound, we'll find students scrambling, and there is no a format of getting the water in the school. This will lead to fights in the school and even fractures from students. There are diseases, especially boys. There are these scabies we get in the dormitories. You find a boy with some rashes due to using dirty water, infected water, especially when you go to the river. You find there are donkeys in the river. They are urinating on the water, and we are taking it, we are consuming it in our stomachs, and we are taking it for a bath. When you go to a dormitory, the dorms are dirty, no water to clean. The floor is having some scabs due to just sweeping of the dorm, no cleaning of the dorm. And when you look at most of the students, when you are just going to games, you are in that fear of, I don't want to make my clothes dirty because I want to use them for tomorrow, no matter of washing. And some students are discouraged in our school. Some, like the form ones, want to go for a transfer. It's not that the school is not productive, but due to these challenges.